My name is Elisabeth Sagström Bäck, and I work at Sveria IVF here in just south of Gothenburg, where I'm head of the Department of Manufacturing, where the additive manufacturing is one of the groups. So this is really interesting for us, since Chalmers is one of our main partners within this area. So we're really happy to be here. So by this, I would like to welcome Professor Lars Nyborg, who is director of the area of advanced production here at Chalmers. Please, Lars.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Elisabeth. I'm very happy to be here. I will just make some kind of short notice so you know what area of advanced production is, which is one of the hosts for this event together with the new center that we have will inaugurate today. I'm the director of this area advance, and I have a co-director sitting in this room here, Annette Larsson. She can wave her hands there. So we are the ones that are responsible for running the area of advance in production. And what does this mean? Well, this means that we, in addition to our departments at Chalmers and our educational program, we have what we call cross-disciplinary initiatives that are challenge-driven. And these are the ones that we run at Chalmers today. You can see from building fuel, energy, information, combination technology, life science, engineering, material science, nanotechnology, production, and transport. And five of these ones have extra governmental funding. These are the strategic research areas that we have extra funding for running activities at Chalmers on a more fundamental basis. This means that we are also very proud that in Chalmers we recognize the fact that we also not do just research and good education. We also think about how we can promote activities in the utilization strategy. And key points here is collaboration, impact, communication, policy creation, where we have a number of goals that we would like to achieve. And this type of seminars, activities, is part of the activities to reaching these goals, that we have a good outreach and gather people in specific topic areas as of today. And of course, this means that what we aim to realize is what we can call sustainability in all phases when it comes to new products, new processes, new technologies. This is a sort of fundamental platform at Chalmers, and I hope that every one of us share this kind of vision. And for us, competence centers and laboratories, this is where we bring the needs-driven research into a common platform, like the center we will inaugurate today, where we combine research excellence and relevance, because this is important. It has to be very good research excellence, but it has to be relevant and has to be good for the development of technology. The other thing is that it allows us to gather in critical mass. It allows us also to go cross-boundary and cross-disciplinary cooperation. And it's also a way to further facilitate testbed facilities in a common playground. So for us, production area of advance, this means that we today are probably gathering about 200 researchers. And what we have chosen to do is that we do connect this to three different profiles: sustainable manufacturing processes, sustainable production systems, and sustainable product development. And of course, additive manufacturing, which is the focus of today, is something we have in the profile of sustainable manufacturing processes. So hopefully we'll have a very nice day today, and we will learn a lot. So by this, we run infrastructures, and this is one of our centers, this newly center that is in this framework connected to one of our profiles. I won't be too long here. I think we need to get going. So let's go and explore additive manufacturing together today. Thank you very much for letting me introduce a little bit about the framework here that we run this scene today. Thank you very much. So